Kenny Crumpton. Good morning, Mr. Crumpton.
Good morning, you guys. Good morning. Having a lot of fun over there, and we are over here. All right, Ink Wars 2017, Fox 8 style, is complete. Artist, drop your Sharpies. Boom. Boom. Okay. Very cool. So this was the deal. We said, all right, it was like 7 o'clock. We said, okay, here's the theme. Fun fall Cleveland. What does it mean to you? Let's meet our artists again, for those of you just joining us, and their interpretation of their art. Okay. Anthony, how are you?
I'm all right. How are you doing?
Very good. All right. We'll step back just a little bit so we can see your interpretation. All right. Fun fall Cleveland. Hit me.
So Cleveland in the fall is Halloween and Browns games.
So I got Halloween down here. Very cool. Like the high top fade on Frank. Very nice.
Yeah. And then we got the parents presumably in the living room freaking out over the game.
It's funny because the parents are not even watching the kids over here trick-or-treating. They're on the Browns.
Well, Cleveland's safe, right?
it's a very safe city. So actually, I think we're winning at this point. Is that right?
You know, you can't even tell.
Yeah.
You know, both excited and happy.
Yeah. That's Cleveland for you. Very good. All right. Lise, how are you?
Good.
You are a letter illustrator. Lettering is your thing. Mm-hmm. I see. All right, your interpretation.
So fall is my favorite season. Cool. It is like, in Cleveland has the perfect fall weather. Like, it is just, you know. But so I try to like get that excitement on the board. Like, no white space is left. Like, everything needs to be covered. And this is how excited I am for fall. And there's like candy corn. I drink chai tea latte.
Okay,
so there's
cool.
That. Pumpkin pie.
Pumpkin pie. Gotcha.
Hiking trails. That's like my number one favorite thing to do.
And leaves on the trails.
Leaves. Yeah. Scarves. pumpkins. I've got a spider web down there.
Very cool.
Yeah. So just little things here and there.
I get it.
But I'm falling like in love with Cleveland.
Very nice. Play on words. Okay. T-Money. What's up?
Hi, Kenny. How are you?
I'm good. All right. I'm thinking rugby is the theme. I don't know.
Yeah, no. Saturday's a rugby day. Fall season starts soon for the Crusaders and the Rovers. Mm-hmm. And I don't play rugby anymore, but just showing my support, and also the Cleveland Iron Maidens. And I also wanted to draw a skull with a beard wearing a scrum cap. So
there you go. And I like the 216. Nice touch.
Thank you.
Rugby was a big part of your life, a very positive part of your life, you said?
Absolutely.
Now,
absolutely.
Down here, do we see the actual rugby game going on?
Yeah.
Right?
Tried to just throw in just a match going in and Cleveland skyline in the background really quick.
I love it. And come on over. How are you?
I'm great.
All right. RR. Rocky River.
Rocky River.
Okay. Talk to us about yours. Very cool.
So, to me, what I think is fun about fall is postseason baseball, hopefully, and these are batty bats.
So you combine postseason baseball
ball.
And Halloween.
Exactly.
I like how your baseball has a costume on, too.
Right.
Awesome. And then Let's Go Tribe is even scary the way you did that.
It's a little spooky.
Mm-hmm. And where were we? I helped right here, didn't I?
Yeah, you did this, and I think like this right here.
See, I contributed. Very good. Thank you. Okay, you guys were amazing. So all artists, stand in front of your work, please. Ladies and gentlemen, this just is a smidgen of an illustration of the talent we have in Cleveland with these four amazing artists. Thank you guys so much. Very cool. Everybody at Fox 8, you have the next 15 minutes to come down and see their art. Okay. Thanks, everybody. Wave right here. All right. Very good. We'll see you guys back in the studio.
Very cool.
Talk about
great
talent.
Job, guys.
Wow, they're great. Yeah. Thank you, Kenny.